Welcome to Spotted. We tell you the who, where, and what about your favorite celebrities.
Minisha Lamba, who recently revealed on radio host Siddharth Kanon's show that she has found love again after splitting from former partner Ryan Pham, said she was once cheated on in a relationship by an actor. She also explained that the betrayal is one of the reasons why she no longer wants to be involved with people from the film industry, as she feels there is too much temptation around. "The reason why I would always shy away from wanting to date anyone from the industry, not just actors, was just this, because there is so much temptation around all the time," Minisha Lamba said. When asked if she was ever cheated on by someone while in a relationship, Minisha Lamba replied in the affirmative. "In one relationship which I had with an actor, yes, but I think only because the personality of the person was such that they were a big flirt," she said. Arjun Rampal will soon begin work on his upcoming project Dhakar in Budapest. The 48-year-old actor had recently sent the internet into a tizzy with his new platinum blonde hair look. Before returning to work, Arjun Rampal decided to spend some quality time with his family in the city. "He gave us a glimpse of how his family of three is enjoying themselves in Hungary. The pictures feature Arjun, his girlfriend Gabriella, and their adorable baby son Arik." Sharing the pictures on Instagram, Arjun wrote, "Some quality time with the family before I get to work." Tapsee Pannu is holidaying in Russia and is sharing glimpses of her travel diaries on Instagram. In her latest picture, Tapsee can be seen taking a break in between touring the Russian city. She found a picturesque spot for a photo shoot and made good use of the opportunity. "Let's just say that there has been a lot of walking on this trip," she wrote. In St. Petersburg, Tapsee Pannu replaced her sari choices with chic pieces from her travel suitcase. She was spotted twinning with her sister Shagun. When in St. Petersburg, Tapsee Pannu also bumped into actor Shreya Saran and her husband. Tapsee Pannu also shared a picture where she can be seen running on the streets of St. Petersburg as she got late for a dinner date.